And with the transition work I'm doing at the moment, it's all about trying to make sure that he responds to the half halt very much at the end of the rein, so that I'm constantly not riding backwards with a hand, but always try and make sure that I'm riding forwards into the contact.